Sweet woodruff is an herb commonly used to make medicine because of its health benefits. Some people apply sweet woodruff directly to the affected areas for skin diseases, wounds, vein problems, hemorrhoids, and swelling. People take sweet woodruff for preventing and treating lung, stomach, liver, gallbladder, and urinary disorders. Sweet woodruff plants will grow more vigorously with regular watering, but this will also result in their spread. If you wish to keep sweet woodruff herb plants contained within a certain space, cut back on watering. The intensity of the fragrance of sweet woodruff's foliage increases when dried, and its aromatic quality lasts for years. It is, consequently, a favorite in potpourris and wreaths. The fragrance of sweet woodruff herbs has been variously described as resembling new mown hay or vanilla. The bruised leaves, which contain tannins, have been poultice on cuts and wounds as mentioned earlier. Sweet woodruff is also used today as a laxative and antiarthritic. Research has shown that it kills bacteria and that one of its constituents, asperalide, reduces inflammation, although a tea of the wilted or dried leaves is still used as a gentle tranquilizer. Large quantities can cause dizziness and vomiting. Sweet woodruff is considered to be an extremely valuable plant in Germany, where people consider spring to be incomplete without this plant, whose twigs are necessary for preparing May wine. In effect, Germans drink this wine in the form of a spring tonic as well as to greet the new season. Blended with fodder, sweet woodruff is given to cows as it provides their milk a delectable scent. It is advisable that you either divide the roots of mature plants and sow them during spring or fall, or take cuttings of mature plants and plant them for rooting in a mixture of perlite and peat. Moss plant these cuttings at least at a distance of 1 foot from each other. It may be noted that this plant is actually self-sowing, and when sweet woodruff plants so established, they may turn out to be a pesky weed. The leaves of sweet woodruff are collected during the later part of spring prior to the appearance of the flowers.